Since when did he get a dog? I mean, is he trying to run into me? Because he almost ran into me. And if that happens, it's just gonna be Ox. Don't you think it'll be Ox?
Yeah.
I think so too. That's why when a couple breaks up, you have to define the territories. And that dog park is my territory.
Totes.
I mean, what's next? George Allman getting his cuticles pushed back at my nail salon? George Allman opening wide for my OBGYN?
Wait, what?
Dahlia, I'm gonna need your help with this.
But I don't like helping with things.
Just hear me out.
No.
I want you to approach Tessa Altman with this here hastily drawn map of Chatswin and tell her to have her daddy avoid here, 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 and here.
Here, there, here, and...
These are the parts in Chatswin where George shan't go. We need to slice and dice this town so there's no risk of us running into each other.
So it's not Ox.
Exactly.
Okay. I'm gonna need 10% of everything you make.
10%?
If you want me to negotiate on your behalf, I get 10.
5.
No. Do you represent Daddy Altman?
What?
I'm here representing Mommy. Do you represent Daddy Altman?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Daddy Altman was at Mommy's dog park yesterday.
And?
And she doesn't want him going there or anywhere else she might be.
So, George is supposed to stay inside for the rest of his life?
Okay. Pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah, no. George is never going to agree to this.
Look, Tessa, them running into each other is gonna be Ox. If you ever had a serious relationship.
I had a serious relationship.
And he moved a million states away to avoid running into you. Mommy doesn't want to move.
I don't know what to tell you.
We're just trying to avoid any unpleasantness. And you know a lot about being unpleasant.
Hey.
Me?
Him. You shouldn't be pulling. He's not the alpha, you're the alpha.
Exactly. I wish every woman would acknowledge that.
So are we still on for tomorrow for the off-leash stuff in the park?
Are you kidding me? I am always up for the off-leash stuff in the park.
What park?
Oh, hey, I thought you were having dinner with Lisa.
Yeah, well, plans change, George. Plans change. Sides are chosen. Friendships destroyed.
Oh, boy. Tell me while I feed the dog.
So, Lisa, my best friend, has been hanging out with my ex's new girlfriend behind my back.
What?
Thank you. Exactly.
However, her ex happens to be Lisa's brother.
Oh, well, that is different.
Is it? Really? First, she takes her to my yogurt place, and now they're at my favorite thrift store, trying on berets together. Stalking them on Instagram.
Look, I know it's hard not to feel territorial, but there are certain things you can't claim ownership of.
Which reminds me.
What's this?
It's a hastily drawn map of Chatswin and its George-restricted areas. Apparently, Dallas saw you at the dog park today, and she's claiming that's her territory.
Who's Dallas?
Her territory? What? That is insane. I can't believe she felt compelled to resort to cartography just to avoid running into me.
Dallas is his ex.
Yeah, we haven't seen each other since the split. But if she thinks I'm going to be weird, I'm not going to be weird. I'm going to be fine. I'm going to be completely kajagoogoo. Tell her. Tell her, Tess. Tell her how kajagoogoo I can be.
It's true.
Right. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get Biederman some more food at the market.
Which market